Hey, what's up, guys? This is a speaker scientist, the Galaxy S9 versus the Galaxy A9 2018. So, which phone got a better speaker? Let's find out. I'm gonna start with the Galaxy S9, so here we go.
One step is all it takes to get us moving anywhere. And now that we are on our way, I need to say what used to keep us back were just excuses. One step is all it takes to get us moving anywhere. And now that we are on our way, I need to say what used to keep us back were just excuses made. Everything we had, ready for whatever's lying up ahead. One step more and now we're far from everything we had, ready for whatever's lying up ahead. We won't stop moving, feels too good for that. So promise to be there in every single way. We're doing this together every step we take. I can't get enough of times of getting lost with you. Getting lost with you. I promise to be there in every single way. We're doing this together every step we take. Close to each other, so much to discover. Getting lost with you. Getting lost with you. Close to each other, so much to discover.
Alright, there you have it, guys. Galaxy S9 versus Galaxy A9 2018 speaker sound test. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment below to let me know which one sounds the best. Anyway, guys, I'm out. Peace.